Breaking news out of Fulton, Illinois. Timken laid off 40 employees today. They said, quote, "We notified employees at our Timken Drives facility in Fulton, Illinois, that we plan to reduce the plant's workforce." Timken makes power transmission products for construction and ag. We do know they make parts for Deere and that the ag industry is no longer in a boom cycle.